Alrighty, it's time to end this once and for all. Jeez, can't you take a jump? Everything, let's go. Work with Antonio and Steve to defeat Emilio.
Please, enter.
Your good work has restored us to our former strength, Ezio. We are ready to strike.
Just tell me what needs to be done, and I'll see that it is.
You'll approach from above under the cover of night. Emilio has posted archers around the palazzo. Kill them, but do so quietly. As they fall, my men shall replace them.
What about the guards?
When you finish with the archers, we'll regroup in front of this building here and discuss next steps.
Nessun problema. I'll take care of the archers and return to you.
Then it's settled. In bocca al lupo.
Damn it! Why do they why do they put this shit? Is it really necessary? This cutscene crap. You almost fucked up, Ezio. Again. Come on! What the fuck?
Clear off! Leave! Eccolo! There! There! I'm losing you! Got to hurry!
Okay. Now I might have passed up a screenshot of that.
You can't escape. Accept your fate peacefully. Damn! Clap him off! Take him from behind! Try to get on his blind side!
We work together. We have
taken.
Get on his guard side. Keep it easy.
This one is
cunt.
Please,
now. Hold on, strike!
No, where do you think you're going, you maldito cob? Fuck! What the fuck, Ezio? Can't you see he's right in front of you? You idiota! Out of my fucking way.
Should have stayed at home.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
That's better for now. But prevention is the best cure, I always say.
Fuck you and fuck your mother. And I mean it, really, fuck your mother. I won't. She's an ugly fucking whore. She's fat too. Tell her to cut it on the fucking lasagna.
Not you. There! It's him! Pazzo, you think you can outrun us?
Thank you, finally! Get in here!